Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see how to reconnect. Okay, suppose you have logged on to mainframe, it got disconnected due to a network issue. You are trying to connect again, it is going to say already logged on. I will tell you why it is happening and also I will tell you how to resolve that. Here I am going to log on now. I have already logged on, in fact. I am going to give the password. Press enter key. What it says, log on rejected, user ID already logged on to the system. Enter log on or log off. Okay, so what I'm going to write, I'm going to log on again. C03E4F. Don't press enter. Bring your cursor next to reconnect option and write yes. Okay, yes, and press enter. It is going to reconnect.